Let's talk about cybersecurity asset management, one of the domains that Axonius helps organizations with. When you hear the term cybersecurity asset management, you should think of a few things: a comprehensive asset inventory, identifying gaps in security coverage, and automating security policy enforcement. Most of the time when asked how many assets do you have on-prem, in the cloud, at home offices, it's tough to answer on demand. Axonius keeps an always up-to-date asset inventory to let you know exactly how many assets you have, whether they're laptops, IoT devices, or cloud resources. This was all made possible by creating hundreds of integrations to connect to your technology solutions and discover all of your assets. Once you have a full asset inventory, it's critical to find security coverage gaps. During a security incident, it can be devastating to learn that your technology solutions are not deployed everywhere they should be. In some situations, it can go against your compliance standards or even be a security policy violation to not have monitoring and response solutions deployed to your assets. We can use the query feature in Axonius to quickly identify coverage gaps based on technology solutions and asset attributes. For example, we can use Axonius to search for AWS assets that have a public IP address and aren't being scanned by our vulnerability scanner. Automation is the next key element to help mature security programs and teams. We can save the query that we constructed and use it in the enforcement center to take an automated action whenever new devices are seen that violate this policy. Adding a new enforcement and selecting an automated action are the only steps that we need to take to automate security policy enforcement. Axonius can give your team the confidence to never again question what assets you have and whether or not they're secure. Get started today with Axonius by booking a demo or starting a free trial to gain 30 days access to the platform for free.